it's killing you. You say your body's begging, baby. Tell me what you wanna do. And I don't know why you got to be so difficult when you know that you wanted me. Take it up.
Up, man. So you already know we keep a tight network, you know what I mean? Make sure you guys stay tuned because we have more beautiful ladies, hot music, we got more ROK TV, baby. Let's go.
Hey. Hot dollar.
Shit.
1212.
Dollar figure.
Hey. Y'all know what this is.
I told you I had the streets on lock. On lock. Stepping with my hand on my Glock. Hey. I told you I had the streets on lock, on lock. Two-stepping with my hand on my Glock, ayy. I told you I had the streets on lock, on lock. Two-stepping with my hand on my Glock, ayy. I told you I had the streets on lock, on lock.
Two-stepping
with my hand on my Glock, ayy.
Okay, the kid is back. Tell the DJ to rewind the track. All your storytelling inches need to fade to black. I quit freestyling, I get paid to rap. I'm up in the club, nigga, yeah, got that burner on me. Run up on me and it's gonna be a murder, homie. Off that Quavo 1800. Mine got a big old ass and no stomach. I showed her how to shoulder lean, then she did the motorbike. I asked her, was it going down? Then she said, show you right. Valet, can I get my car? Soon as I close my tab at the bar.
I told you I had the streets on lock, on lock.
Man, it's a star-studded event. Got the homie Joffrey in a bit. How you feeling, though?
I'm blessed.
Definitely, man. The word of the night is blessed. I mean, you know what I'm saying? Everybody in the building is having fun. Bob's your nan's birthday, you know what I'm saying? How you feeling, though?
If the word of the night is blessed, then I'm open. I like to switch it up. I'm open. So get at me.
What's up? Real talk, man. We definitely want to set the tempo for the night. Everybody is leaking in little by little, you know what I mean? For a lot of the people, man, they know the music, you know what I'm saying? Joffrey, man, you want a lot of hot music, dog. Not only for your album, but a lot of features. Tell us a little bit of the people you've been working with.
Oh, man, I just got placed on a Snoop album, so, you know, that was a good look. Working with Corrupt, I just did some Bishop Lamont work. Your boy L-Boy, I did his single with G Malone and J-Rock on it. Man, the list goes on. Scoop DeVille, Clips, Crazy Bone, Busy Bone. A lot of artists right now. But right now we pushing a single. Myself featuring Young Bird, and you can request it right now on all your local radio stations, especially Power 106, because we ground root artists here, and Power 106 is one of the homes of our foundation for the West Coast. So, you know, check that out. I got the MySpace cracking, and y'all can find me on a / Joffrey1. I got the .com, Joffrey.com, and you know, yeah, get at me, you know, we're doing it.
Hey, real talk, man. And for a lot of the people, man, you know, because you mentioned something about Power, you know, they broke my album back in 2005, Get Your Back Broken. And it kind of got me to this level, dog. It got me a deal with LA TV, like I was telling you, you know, off the record. So it's a blessing, homie, to be here, be able to chop it up, you know, with talent like yourself. I'm gonna have everybody text Power, dog. I'm gonna have them text 69106. And what's the name of the single again?
It's called The One. Job Free, The One, featuring Young Bird.
That's right, man. Y'all heard it first right here, Rhyme Over Crime TV, baby. But we keep it exclusive, baby. Doing it super big. Let's go.
And I'm looking for a bad bitch. She ain't gotta be tight above average. She gotta have her own shit and some cabbage. You know, be the drunk hoochie bandit. You know where I be, yeah. I stalk the bar, patrolling a Grey Goose. Mix it up, rated R. I found a victim, move in for the kill. My name is Bang Loose, what it do, how you feel?
Grey Goose got your girl feeling low. Grey Goose got your girl feeling low.
Me too.
Grey Goose got your girl feeling low.
Grey
Goose got your girl feeling low.
How you feel?
Feeling low.
In her cup, I'm looking at her like, yeah, 30 more minutes.
Y'all already know what it is, man. The show is coming to a sad end, but don't trip, man. We got your back. The next episode is going to be even hotter, man. So as they say in this business, when the hat comes off, the show's over, baby. Stay tuned. We got more.